Our next contestant is Tejaswini. Tejaswini, mentor wanted. Mentor wanted, Tejaswini.
Thank you. Contest chair, fellow Toastmasters, and dear guests, you are important. Why? Because even I was a guest in the July of 2016. I went to a club, attended a Toastmasters meeting as a guest, and I realized this is a cakewalk. You just come on the stage, you deliver your speech, and you go back to your place. And that's why, in the August of 2016, I enrolled myself as a member of Toastmasters Club of Pune West. And within 2 weeks, the VP had walks up to me and says, "Hey, your icebreaker is coming. You better be prepared." And that's when I realized it's not a cakewalk at all. Because now I had to contemplate my whole life and write a speech, arrange my thoughts and put down in the paper within 400 to 500 words. I need help. I need a mentor. Whom should I go? Where should I go to? And this quest, this search, made me write an ad for myself. An ad for a mentor wanted. Here is how the ad looked like. A young, smart, beautiful, curious, fresh Toastmaster is looking for a mentor for herself. The mentor is expected to write, help her in writing speech, give her honest feedback, and most importantly, be sincere. Interested members, please send me your resume and videos of your top three speeches. Perks of being my mentor: you'll be getting special mention in all of my award acceptance speeches. And I posted this ad everywhere I could. Outside my club, outside other clubs of Pune as well. On my Facebook wall, on my club's Facebook wall as well. And I spam the Facebook pages of all the clubs in Pune as well. I mean, why not? Why not? I want the best for myself. As the fire within me is born and I shall not return, I will not leave any stone unturned. As soon as this news was out and open, a lot of entries started coming my way. And that was the time I realized, Tejaswini, you have to now streamline this humongous entries coming your way. And so I started sorting out the entries. The best of the best, the creme de la creme of all the entries, I shortlisted the top three. The day of the interview arrived. The first person comes in for an enter. He is Dr. Shashi Tharoor. He comes in. I was very humbled. Thank you, Shashi sir, for accepting, for becoming my mentor. How will you help me with my icebreaker? It's coming in the next 2 weeks. Shashi Tharoor replies, "Well, greetings, young lady. First of all, let me remind you that an icebreaker is a contemplation of your life right now. So you must refrain yourself from exasperating farrago of distortions worse, contemplating and masquerading by encompassing all insinuating maneuvers." Bamboozled, I was left. I requested Shashi, "I am a normal girl and I would want to be like you one day, but one word at a time. So will you please help me in an easy way?" So Shashi helped me and he said, "Well, I will leave it to you now. Let me remind you that the stylus is potent and the dirt. The pen is mightier than sword. So always write your speeches." Of course, I did not choose Shashi because I needed feedback in the language which I will understand. The next person comes in is a 2014 World Championship of Pulk speaking Toastmaster Dhananjay Hethiarachchi. I was very happy. I was very, very happy. Dhananjay walks in for the interview. He confidently walks into the room, looks into my eyes, and says, I never in my life, I have in my Toastmasters years, have seen a woman who is so interested in seeking a true mentor for herself. And that's why I jumped on this opportunity, because I see something in you. But I don't know what it is. The red card is on. Thank you, Toastmasters.